Hey guys, it's Kayla from Killing It With Coupons, and here is my Caputo's haul for you guys this week. So these deals are the same as last week's. They ran 2 weeks because of Thanksgiving. So instead of changing the sales over on that Tuesday before Thanksgiving, they just ran a 2 week sale. So some of these are kind of repeats from last week. So I'll just real quick go over these deals with you guys. The total for all these items would have cost me $21.34. I paid $10.89. And save $10.45. And one other deal that I do want to let you guys know about is that Land O'Lakes butter is still on sale for $1.99. There's no limit on it. I didn't pick up any more because I am like stocked full of butter right now, guys. But that is still on sale. Their flour and sugar is also only 99 cents. I think there's a limit of either 4 or 6 on each. So again, you could stock up and get again some really great baking products this week over there as well. Continuing from last week. So this week I ended up picking up 2 of the tomatoes. These are on sale for 89 cents a pound. I picked up a little under a pound for both of them, which ended up costing me 76 cents. I also picked up some more of the Honeycrisp apples, which are on sale for 99 cents. And I picked up a little under 3.5 pounds, which was $3.42. I also picked up the cauliflower, which was on sale for 79 cents a pound. I picked up a little over 1.5 pounds for $1.26. And the lettuce, which was $1.49, that wasn't on sale or anything. I just picked those up because I do side sale it every week. So that is cheaper. I think all these price on lettuce last time I checked was $1.99, so that's 50 cents cheaper than getting that there. But I picked one of those up, and then also 4 of the Driscoll raspberries, which are 99 cents, so that was $3.96 for the 4 of them. So I'll share with you guys my receipt. As you guys can see, up at the top were the tomatoes for 76 cents, the apples for $3.42, cauliflower for $1.26, the lettuce for $1.49, and the raspberries for $3.96. My subtotal was $10.89, and I paid 19 cents in tax, so that was $11.08. You guys can see it down there. I ended up saving $10.45. So a good little haul. Again, just not too many deals really going on this week because of the holidays. So at really either stores, there wasn't even anything at Valley Produce. They did not have a sales circular even out for this week. So it was, like I said, very few deals, but I did want to take advantage of a few products for this week and pick up our fruits and veggies. So I will see you guys all in the next haul. If you guys did enjoy this one, make sure you guys give a big old thumbs up. If you guys are new, we'd love if you'd subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye guys.